With us, we have Ed Wu, who is a photographer who looks at how the culture develops on the fringes of society.
What are you documenting right now?
I'm looking at an Inuit community and how global warming has been impacting people living in the north, and also the post-colonial environment of these indigenous experiences in northern Canada. And so there's this one town that I'm living in right now, which is infested by polar bears, the direct result of global warming. And so these people live every day haunted by polar bears, which come into town because they're starving because, you know, polar bears are being affected by global warming, and the Inuit also hunt them. And so it's really important to show, like, the context behind, like, what global warming is doing to populations in the north and the way that they survive. And so I've been looking at this one town and looking at Inuit culture for the last month.
So obviously you've been to some extraordinary places, and, like, what are some of the stories you carry with you?
Well, working in the north has been pretty amazing, living off the land and seeing where food comes from. You know, last year I was on a seal hunt out in the wild in the harshest environment in the world. And to be freezing in the cold and then watching these Inuit hunters shoot a seal and then 2 minutes later we're eating it, you know, really humbles you to, like, where food comes from and how people survive. And I think people in the cities were so disconnected from nature and where our food comes from that we forget. And being up in the north has been a really humbling experience for me.
Yeah, I can imagine. What will be the next place where you do your photo shoot? Honolulu?
Yeah, maybe Hawaii, maybe somewhere in Africa. It's really cold, but I like the cold. It's cozy.
Okay, I can imagine. Thanks for sharing your story with us, Ed.